Are you an academic all-star? Washington State University Vancouver has some great ways to exercise your intellect and prepare you for the big leagues.
Basic research can really change medicine over time, but that we don't know when we're first doing that research necessarily how it might have an impact 10 or 20 years down the road.
And unlike big universities, where only graduate students have an opportunity to participate, 75% of WSU Vancouver faculty include undergraduate students in their projects and their labs.
So the work that we do in my laboratory is really based on understanding how the brain is processing different types of communication sounds. And so we work with both bats and mice to understand how individual neurons are able to detect and discriminate different sorts of sounds.
The Thermal Lab is a dual educational and research laboratory. We have opportunities for our undergraduates and our graduate students to study equipment that goes along the lines of pure thermodynamics onto things that are dealing with fluid mechanics such as pipe flow and pump flow.
My research focuses on hearing, not studying people, but studying fish, these little zebra fish that you see over here. We study these outside hair cells in these fish. They respond just like our inner ear hair cells to sound and to damage.
The point of our program in a research institution is to create new knowledge. So our students aren't just learning to be users, they're actually experimenting to develop new kinds of environments, to explore new coding possibilities, explore new horizons in this area of digital technology.
By graduation, 20% of undergraduate students have worked on a faculty research project.
When I'm looking for a student, I'm not just looking for the hands, I'm looking for the brain.
That they have to have commitment, they have to be responsible, they have to show up on time, and they have to be able to find something that is intrinsically interesting to them.
Each spring, faculty and students have an opportunity to exhibit their work at the Research Showcase. Approximately one-third of all exhibits are authored by undergraduate students.
But also working one-on-one with a faculty member who I can then write them an excellent letter of recommendation because I know them. They're not just a student, one of 200 who sits in a class and gets an A.
We also have opportunities that are supported by our departments. Students get an opportunity to be paid and help out in the laboratory.
Academic All-Stars, up your game. Choose WSU Vancouver. If you have any questions or are seeking more information, please visit vancouver.wsu.edu.